Meditation, baju. Your posture is the condition that determines the subset of fullness of your meditation practice. You do not need too many conditions to meditate. Meditation is a state of nothingness and tranquility. In that state, we do not need to think anything, no need to bother about anything. Any kind of attachment outside of life will cause the meditation to become ineffective. Meditation is a word that people have said for meditation. For meditation in social teaching, you are free to choose the posture and time that you will practice meditation. Position and times can change constantly to suit your daily schedule. You should remember that meditation should be a work of freedom. Without any blinding, meditation can integrate into yourself. Do not look at the inner core of your appearance. The silence of the thought revives a very long time and many different degrees of time. Meditation does not require a beautiful or bad posture, but a calm mind. Stillness is silence and the state of nothingness. With the temptation of society, but still not calm, changing should take place in a normal state or while your work is well. Because meditation while your work will control your desire. Besides, that means you have to stop at the right time or move forward at the right time. Whether winning or losing is just a normal thing in this life. The true winners are human beings who are fascinated with human minds in society. Meditation should come naturally and you should not reach it. Any condition at any one time, the more natural your mind is still, there is nothing that can affect your life. Nothing can change your idea. The state of tranquility is without success or failure. What you need to do is try your best. Only that is enough. Good luck. Enjoy my video. Thank you.